that Christ is coming back for a holy church. He's not coming back for any church. He's coming back for a holy church, a righteous church, a ready church, a prepared church, a church without wrinkle, without blemish, and without stain. And so, that being the case, what type of people we ought to be as we wait for the return of Jesus. So let's read Matthew.